everybody. Today we're playing Alone in the Dark, the Mansion of the Macabre. All right. Let's see, who should we play as? Yeah. For right now, let's just play as Edward Carby. I mean, Michael Praise. Wow. Really needed to see that frog, huh? This is a game that recently came out on GOG. I'm just giving you a short little... Wow, sounded like somebody was asleep. Snoring. Yeah, this is just a little stream to show you what it looks like. And it's got the tank controls. Jose Gaspar had risen from his grave. Oh, why did I have to summon these demons? All for the sake of bringing my beloved wife back to me. Now she sits in the chair, screaming for eternity in disbelief at what I have done.
Scream because you brought her back? She wanted to stay dead?
Snow a bit, she waits for me. I will not. Talisman in the library.
Thank you.
I have a feeling something is about to jump through the window.
Oh my god! How could I have known that was gonna happen?
How I figured out how to do that. Thank you. Okay, honestly, I don't think I need to say any more. This game is just like a ripoff of Alone in the Dark. Not even sure if I want to know if it's just a different take, but it looks like just a ripoff. But, you know, if you want to play it or check it out, it's available on GOG.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.